started it, yeah, you know Midas was sick. Call me out on views, I don't miss a trick. Daily Snail sees a diss and licks his lips. Let's start off with him now, then all these attacks you can't defend. You will soon meet your end. A couple views to you I could lend. You will never beat me, just surrender. Too scared to meet me, got the ego of Nicholas Ventner. Jack Paul Gaming King Jack, your channel work, only need a few bars. Don't wanna give you views, you're not involved, you're chasing clout, and you know it's true. Even gaming in your channel name is wrong. I won't make this torture last too long. You can't spell, you're just not clever. Take an IQ test, but you won't never loot. Lie, he had to delete his channel. I heard he asked Daily Snail for sub. Snail refused, but Llama wouldn't go away. You're a dirty snake, just go away. He refused to react to my diss trackers. He knew that he would crack. Don't even use a beat for your tracks. Why lie and tell some facts? For example, that you beg for subs on live streams. You sub for sub, you know it now. Snail might not be too keen. You make accounts to sub to yourself. You watch your own videos to get more views. Is that why your views got removed by YouTube? Don't trust Luke Llama, will betray you if it means subscriber speech. From your diss was worse than Obama's. You're just a bunch of liars. Now this is when I end my diss. I'm exposing you all no more. Taking the piss.